Hi.
Hi.
That's IC guy number two, Brad.
Number one.
I'm number one.
Okay.
I'm bigger, I'm fatter.
You are. That's okay.
So we're here at Gromax. The new track.
Carpet.
The new home. But for now, this is the setup for probably the winter. Until this coronavirus thing goes along, moves away. And we can get going with the real racing. Because we got a whole nother building over there. A whole nother building over there. So what we're going to do today? We're going to do an unboxing. That's the Losi Mini B. Why? Because I just watched the race, and a lot of people have this. And it looks like fun. Doesn't it, Brad?
It does.
Brad, hold the phone. Alright. Let's see what's inside. I can't open it.
Oh, look at that big head.
Is that my head? Here we go. Look at it.
Nice.
Shiny. We got some cardboard.
Right.
We got a truck.
Probably zip tied to the bottom.
Of course it is. And I don't have a knife or anything.
Right. What a great way to do an unboxing kit.
Shut up,
shit.
Brad. Brad's got a knife.
No. No knife. Here, hold this for a second.
Okay.
I'll give you something.
Nice color. Pop the hood. Oh, look at it. Oh my god, I broke it. All right, cut that out, Brad. Cut it out. Spectrum servo. Look how cute it is.
Yeah.
Little 280 brush motor. Two-S battery. 650 watts. That's impressive. Hopefully these little cute EC5s. So, what's it come? Comes with a little cheap ass charger.
Yep.
Batteries for the radio. What?
A four-way wrench that T needs because he doesn't carry tools.
Yeah, well, I didn't carry tools today.
Yeah. What the heck is going on here?
Look who it is. Mr. John
hey,
Wheeler.
John.
It's the wheel deal.
What's
hey,
the guy with the
John.
Green car?
I'm John.
The DY Turbo.
How much is a mini?
149.
Oh, okay.
Pretty squishy, I don't know. I don't think
it's like your belly.
My belly's just soft.
It's squishy.
Yeah, dig the tires, they're alright. Look at the radio, it's so small.
So stupid.
Can't figure out how to put the battery.
Probably gotta unscrew it right here.
No, there's no way.
Oh, they ain't gonna do that, are they?
I'm pretty sure that's how it goes.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Yeah. Yeah. T don't have any tools with him.
Oh, you don't.
Let me see if I can fix this.
What's this going on right there? Oh, what the?
There you go.
That's just weird. Yeah. Oh, it's flipping broken.
That's okay.
That's weird. Very, very weird.
Bye, bye, John.
Huh?
Bye, John.
Bye. Goodbye.
I miss you.
That doesn't look right.
Positive, positive, negative, negative.
Well, I'm just looking. Like, a How come one battery's way down at the bottom and the other one's at the top?
I don't know, man. Could be wrong, but I don't think I am. I don't know how this goes.
What did you do?
I don't know. Just a piece. Let's see if this is correct. Holy shit. Oh,
oh, look at that.
Magic.
It's even turned on. Look how cute it is.
Yeah, let's plug it in and drive it.
So small. Yeah. Where's the power switch?
Yeah, I don't know. Suppose if we read the directions, eh?
What are the directions?
See, how to turn the low key on.
Oh, that is the switch.
Is it? All right.
On. Oh, that's so cute. All right, bring it back, Brad. Oh. Nice. Freaking break it.
It's not mine.
I know. Boom, boom, boom. So that's the low seat. Mini B.
Thanks, D.
There's my stuff. This is all of Brad's. You just gotta race every class.
I do.
Brad's.
Yep. See you guys later.
Two RC guys, kinda. Ouch.